Okay, so hi guys, it's Ryan from Riley Baker Gaming. Today I'm on Fallout 4, I'm gonna show you how to get the Desert Eagle on the Doom Base mod. So first, what you wanna do is you wanna walk over here. So you wanna go, well, what you wanna do is you wanna go here. Wreck of FMS North Star. And if you have a castle unlocked or know where the castle is, go from the castle to here. You swim. It's real fast. Then what you want to do is, hold up. Let me fill my inventory real quick. Get that out so we can see. What you want to do is you want to walk toward, head towards this. You want to find these three. You can either go on this to get up. It's hard. But the easiest way is go to the corner and hit Y or wherever you're on. You want to go back here. Now right here there will be one of those right there. That will be right there. Right over there. Just kill that. And then you're gonna come back here. You're gonna go up here. And then these things are good. You wanna take that and you wanna go over here. And yeah. Just kill everything that tries to kill you. And then you wanna head towards this way, towards that, just run, and go up here, and, but there will be some turrets around, there will be turrets here. And you just wanna go over here, you wanna go over here. Wait, where do you go? Hold up. God, I'm sorry.
Thank you, I turned around.
Now you want to go over here, you want to go through here, go to the left, run this way, you want to find these. You want to find these. If you don't want, there will be raiders here, if you don't want to be caught, just dismantle those. And then you're going to walk up here, and what you're going to do, is you're going to go up here, and there'll be this or that, and then the stuff inside there, and then the gym station, and all this, and then right here, hit A, or whatever you're playing on, this boat will come up, and then when you hit that button again, and when you hit this button on it,
oh crap,
dang it, but when you hit that button, it'll come back down, so, or if you want to get up the, or if you want to do the easiest way and not go through all that, Oh, and another way to get some other weapons for this Doom Base is to get, like, buy a workshop for one of your settlers, and then when you go up to them to go buy a weapon, they can give you some of the weapons. But, yeah, it's pretty nice. And when you come up here, when you see this Chem Station, you want to go over here on this table, there's a Desert Eagle. Now, it won't say that, because I've already got it, but it won't say that, and you just had to find it. You should be able to find it. Right here, there it is. It won't look like this, you'll have to upgrade it, but this, it'll be like this, but default, and it won't have all this. And you just want to have it like, and then you just want to custom, and then all you have to do is customize it. And that's how loud it is. I'll see if I can find anything I can test it on. There is an enemy that wants to kill me, so I'll go show it for you guys. But a lot of things in one shot kill. Yeah. Like that thing over there? Oh, okay. Like that, that'll be one shot. Oh, here, right here. See, this thing right here? See, just, just. Oh god! Harley Hunter. Okay. Dead. That. Dead. Just like that. Yeah, we're gonna end the video here. Like, subscribe, share, comment, whatever you wanna do. Bye.